A 2020-2021 Texas Bluebonnet Award nominee, Charlie Hernandez and the League of Shadows by Ryan Cajelo. 12-year-old Charlie Hernandez grew up always listening to his abuela's stories, but he never dreamed they would come true. But strange things have been happening. Not only are his parents missing, his house has burnt down, and now he is growing horns and feathers all over his body. Charlie also finds a mysterious locket with an old map inside. The map is leading Charlie and his friend Violet to some strange places with even more strange creatures, creatures from his abuela's stories. With the help of his friend Violet, can Charlie figure out what's happening? Find out in Charlie Hernandez and the League of Shadows.